Hi, today is our 7th annual Women Build, and we are building 41 units. I thought that construction working is not for me, and building is not for me. But working together, you have like people that have experience, they help you and guide you. I learned to put up drywalls and did the measuring. I can know for a fact that I helped out with something. I contributed to building, helping build a home.
My second women's build. I came last year at the Halsey Street build, and I'm doing it really because I'm a single parent and I know what it's like to need housing and really to make a difference in someone else's life because I can't, you know, because I'm able to help. Great this year to get together with all the women and see the camaraderie, and you know, everybody learns and has fun and realizes we're not people who sheetrock, but we have fun.
No, this side right here.
Not
this 12-inch mark right here.
Oh, that's it. My name is Sadie Silver, and I'm the principal of PS28K in Brooklyn, and I came today because my colleague, Nairi Dixon, recommended for us to do some community service where in the community we work in, and we're so excited to do so.
I wanted to just basically come and see what it was all about with women. I actually work in the nonprofit sector and develop housing as well, and so it's nice to be out here with a bunch of women building. And I kind of wanted to learn a little bit of skills even, and so I'm learning how to drywall all day.
We had 3 more hours, but we only have 1 hour left. We'll be back.
So right here, all the holes all around.
I think women are more careful. They take their time and they go slower and they think about each action and what they do.
Yep.
So in the end, the product is better.
And we double check ourselves. Yeah. Exactly. Make sure everything is right.
And we feel better working as a team.
Feels good. You got the power.
Women empowerment!
35 volunteers, women volunteers, and 11 family partners. And it was great and exciting and fun. We had a really good time.
People are tired and ready to go.